Hi, welcome back to Shirley DIY Designs. And today I would like to ask you to go to Amazon.com and pick up a copy of my children's book, The Greedy Aphids and Ellie Blackberry Garden. Thank you and God bless. Hi, I want to share with you these trash cans or waste baskets for your bathrooms decorated at Amazon.com. I just want you to look at the prices. They're kind of steep. So my granddaughter wanted me to make over her one. So I went over to Ross and picked up this one. And I got it for $5.49. And I'm gonna put some bling on it and dress it up for her bathroom. And I wanted to show you what I use. I bought these flower bling wraps from Amazon. I have a big roll of them. And they're very reasonable in price. And I'm adding them to her wastebasket. And she has these beautiful shower curtains in her bathroom. And the shower curtains is bling. So I thought that adding these to this wastebasket will go perfectly with her shower curtain in her bathroom. So what I'm gonna use is the Gorilla Hot Glue Sticks to apply it, but also I will be using the Loctile Power Grip, because it sticks to metals. It actually sticks to pretty much everything really well. I usually use a lot of E6000, but you can pick up a tube of this from Amazon or Lowe's, Home Depot, or Walmart. It's cheaper at Walmart, but I just picked up a tube of it from Lowe's, and it was like $8, $9, somewhere around there, but it's a lot of it. And the tubes with the E6000 kept giving out so fast, so I tried this product out, and it doesn't have no strong chemical smell like the E6000. So, and it works really well. So I just wanted to share you with how you can go to Ross and get one of their more inexpensive metal wastebasket and add any kind of bling wrap to you how you want to make it nice, and it won't cost you $25 to $50 some, because they are very steep in price. And I didn't know that Ross had them. I went to go to Five Below and Ross was right beside it, and I told my daughter, let's try Ross and see what they have. And it normally priced at $7.99 at Ross, but they had this one on sale for some reason. I don't know why. Maybe it was one that they had in the store for a while and it was trying to get rid of them. But it was $5.49, so I bought it for my granddaughter Amaya for her bathroom, and I'm fixing it up for her. So I found the middle of the space in between, and what I did, I measured out for the links, and I wanted to put them in the center. So I measured how much I needed to have at the top and have at the bottom, even amount, which gave me the center of it, and that's how I decided where to place it. this is the finished look. If you like this simple, easy DIY, please like, share, and subscribe, and leave me a description in the box below. I really appreciate it. I love you, wonderful, beautiful people. Until next time, and stay safe. Bye-bye. With much love.